My Lars has a Raijin rank. So reaching Fujin with Gigas would be cool. Oh no, down for two. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's safe, right? That's not safe.
K-O. Nice. Round two. Fight.
Good connection, mate. Good connection, mate. It's a 5-bar connection, but just look at the occasional lag spike. There really is no such thing as a 5-bar in Tekken. Well, I mean, sometimes you do get a really good connection, but... You can never completely trust the connection bars, you know, the connection indicator, because it... many times, it's just straight up lying. Good morning, Hayusus. Good morning. Have you done the tier list already? No, I haven't. I'm awaiting around 500 viewers, and then I will do a tier list. Bam, bam. As stable as ever. Patrik, om du är kvar, ska du till Red Bull-eventet 24 januari, turneringen? Down one plus two is your wall bounce power crush. Yeah, I do know that, but I just find it to be bad, that power crush. It's just so unbelievably slow. And I find that bad from the times I've played against Gigas players, where many times I actually have time, as soon as he activates it, I have time to hit him and then block, and then I block his power crush and punish him. It's just so ridiculously slow. It's just bad. I thought it was gonna be really good and an asset to the character, but I just find it terrible. Oh, no 1-2.
K.O.
Why is that combo so hard to do? It's not like it's very good either way. The break to Giga's command throw is 1 plus 2. When you play against a Giga's, be ready to do a 1 plus 2 throw break. Levegend. Hello. Oh, you ducked it. Oh. I can't get that combo. What is that? Why is it so hard to do? It's not even a good combo. Well, he lives up to his name, Ren, the Wild Zafina. Oh, wait, Zafinalissa. Well, those are two characters you can be pretty wild with, yes. Oh, I'm so late. Oh. Nice. Yeah, might as well. Let's see if I can do a charge mix-up. Oh no! I've seen so much of this lately. People just do those rolling cross-chop all the time. I guess that's a setup. 200 IQ. Okay, there we go. But so how can I get some wall travel with Gigas? That upward free is too hard. Oh, can I do downward 1 into downward 3, 1 plus 2? Okay, let's test some stuff in warm-up mode here. Okay, that doesn't work. New challenger. But I need something to place some high on the wall so I can do a wall combo. Wait. Okay, that makes the new bound makes that easier. Okay, I'll just do this. That's good. Tatsu Miyakame, thank you so much for the bits. Thank you. Oh, Noctis. Shishu, thank you so much for resubbing. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. A rare Noctis, except I've seen Noctis so much the last few days. Oh no, three bars. And sidestepping with Gigas, obviously not the best idea in this matchup. Damage. Why is that even hard to do? Did you get Leo Tekken God Prime? No. Use a lot of down 3 plus 4. Oh, his power crush, right. I don't know how that works though. I tried to do it, but no. I'm not blocking, I guess. Thank you. Damn, Giga's 442 seems terrible on block. No, oh no, no, sorry, not on block, but on whip. So sluggish. Oh god. Trying to find the down by three. It doesn't hit grounded even. Why does this power crush, why does his power crush make this matchup in Giga's favor? I was not the one to claim that. It was someone else. Noctis has big charge up swings, you know, like aura while running 1 plus 2. So theoretically, if you manage to power crush them, like with that, you can absorb it. It does little damage, I mean, you can launch punish Noctis. So it's an argument you can make, but of course, if you mistime this, you get launched. So, in my opinion, I don't see that as being in Giga's favor. Sure, it's something you can do if you have good timing, but the risk is huge. So, I wouldn't say Giga's is in a good position versus Noctis overall. I mean, I'm hard pressed to say that Giga's has a really good matchup. No break? Really? I was bashing 1 plus 2. Oh, it's a free bar. Of course. Great range. What the fuck? That whiffed? He high crushes when he's landing. I mean, I should down to that either way.
Oh,
Man, this guy ducks so much. That was sick. Oh, I'm just gonna back handspring, Gigas. No, no, wait, wait, give me your legs. Ah! A million damage. Oh, oh, I'm gonna get a Prumu. Well, hopefully I'll get the Prumu.
Round one. Fight.
Oh god, ice plus two, right. Did the aura just crush a dick jack? Nice block.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. that.
Get ready for the next battle.
And what's with all the Giga's popularity spike? I mean, I'm just playing him because I felt like it today, but I haven't really seen a popularity spike.
Oh, almost felt like a trap.
Now I've gotta watch out for Aura and while running 1 plus 2. Toto, what's up, buddy? Welcome back to the stream. What's Giga's panic move? Does he have one? 1 plus 2? Dick jab? Oh my god, not even promo. That works every single time for some reason. Oops. Jake Saw, what's up, man? Everyone's doing great, thank you. Yeah, I'm happy you can watch the stream. So terrible. If he does down back two, don't forget that leaves you in the position that gives you access to moves from grounded. Oh, right. It's like Marduk. Down two and two, right, I think. So everyone asking about the tier list, I have not done it yet. I'm just playing some Gigas and then we'll get right to it. Works every time.
KO. Round two.
Ashwin, good morning. Venom, what's up? Supposed to do 1+2 there.
Round three. Fight.
Oh God. Oh my God. Whenever I'm gonna promo, he really goes all, he goes way more aggressive. Oh, I mean, but I'm gonna start with the tier list as soon as I get this promotion. So I this Noctis is cock blocking everyone.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Oh, you're right, you can't low parry the sword. Why do I keep rematching a free bar Noctis? Have I gone insane? Well, running well, just do it. Just do it. Oh, he broke a throw.
KO.
three. Fight. Round four, fight.
Right, the old classic whiffed aura into range. Oh, he's gonna duck my throws now. Press. Oh.
Get ready for the next battle.
No, okay. Guys, when someone asks about the tier list, can you please just say that I haven't done it yet instead of me repeating myself 500 million times? Would be great. Oh, that's a string.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, just press down two, for god's sake. Arcade Pino, thank you so much for resubbing. Really appreciate it. No round brown. Oh, come on, you're joking. Okay. The tier list is pretty soon. I just need my Gigas promo. I wish that worked. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, it's not reliable. Well, I mean, Marduk laughs at Gigas overall. Gigas is easier to play, but, you know, as soon as you're playing in high level, Marduk is just so much more viable. Tillys, another man. It's the second Zafina today. It's interesting. And no walls. I mean, she has a really good wall combo, so maybe it's good. Can't block in Scarecrow.
KO. Round three. Fight.
God, the crushing! Nice throw breaks. This guy is good. my 10 meter low poke. Oh. I don't know what I was thinking. It's like 95% of players, when they want to go for the comeback, you know, I was in a big life lead, they go for launch punishable lows. And that's exactly what he did twice in a row. And I didn't see it coming. Crushes dick jabs so reliably. Christ, I'm dropping that. This is not easy. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Huh. crushing is so absurd. This is a very good Zafina as well. Very good. Arso, thank you so much for resubbing. Really appreciate it. Won a match.
Get ready for the next battle.
Didn't you do a Tekken 7 character design tier list before? Yeah, I did. Well, new design. New design. Or redesign. A lot of characters had a new outfit, default outfit for Tekken 7. That's what I did.
Fight.
How to get in? To be honest, it's not like Giga's Rage Drive is very good either. It's very interesting, but it's not very good.
Final round. Fight.
What arcade stick I'm using? The Razer Pantera. It's a very, very high quality stick.
Round one. Fight.
Nice walk. Never ends.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's an unseeable snake edge. Okay. Don't think he wants me to promo, guys. Bringing out all the cheese.
Nice to see us team again, bro.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, recovered quickly.
Round one. Fight.
KO.
Fight.
HSU, happy you like the YouTube channel regarding Nina Butterfly. I don't play the character, but there are a million Nina enthusiasts out there. Just go to YouTube, search Butterfly Loop or whatever. You'll probably find 1,000 videos ranging from Tekken 5 to Tekken 7, people explaining that, so... Shouldn't be a problem. Okay, what the fuck? Get a dump for the one? No, you can't get a dump for the one. His dump for the one is it 14 frames? Oh, it is. Wow, finally. But damn, that was hard. That was not easy. But yeah, this guy versus 3 bar Noctis and then a strong Zafina. It's like disgusting. Good shit. Good shit.